Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to add 8 hours to a current time in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should have two cells. The first one in A2, which is the current time, and the next one in B2, which is 8 hours from the current time.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if I want to get the current time in cell A2, I can type equals the word now with a left parenthesis and a right parenthesis. And then I can just press enter. And it looks like I have a date in this cell. But I really want this to be time. And I'm going to want time in B2 as well. So if I highlight these two cells and I go to the home ribbon and in the number group, I scroll down and select time. I can see that the time is now being formatted instead of a date. So for my end time, which is what I want to be 8 hours from now, if I type equals and I click in this cell to get the current time, and then I do plus, I'm going to use a function called time with a left parenthesis.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
And what this function is doing is asking me for a number of hours and then minutes and then seconds. So you can see, hopefully, that you could also add minutes and seconds to the time here as well. But for our case, we just want to add 8 hours. So I'm going to type an 8 for the hour argument, type a comma, and then a 0 for minutes, a comma, and a 0 for seconds. And then close my parentheses and press enter. And I can see now that 8 hours from the current time is going to be 5:29 p.m. We go over a few other ways to do this out on our blog, and I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching. And see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.